Hi there, I'm Barry Sampson, I'm CEO of Grain Farmers of Ontario. It's been a busy period of time for the organization and for our farmer members, and it's going to be even busier in the next period of time. First of all, I just want to mention that we completed the 15 district meetings that were held throughout Ontario in January. We're pretty pleased about both the discussion that occurred at the district meetings along with the attendance to the meetings. Discussion included the issue of trade, not surprisingly, business risk management, cost of doing business. So real good discussion at those meetings about issues that are very important to our farmer members. Last week we had our parliamentary reception in Ottawa. We had just a great turnout by both politicians and their staff to the reception, likely one of the best that we've held since we've been doing this. And we look forward to the relationships that we build on those to move us forward on and with them. The other issue that was significant to the organization this past week was the change in leadership to GFO. The board of directors elected Marcus Hurl as the new chair of the board of directors. That comes with Mark Bach capping out his 3-year term as the chair of the organization. I want to congratulate both Mark for the leadership he's provided to the organization and congratulate Marcus in the new role. The board rounded off the executive with the election of Brendan Burney to vice chair along with Mark Houston, and Scott Purcell is the executive member. That said, coming up and what we're getting ready for next as a big event is the March Classic, which is going to be held March 20th. If you haven't registered for that program, please do. We believe we got another good lineup of speakers for that program, and we'd like to see you there. So the best to you, and have a good long weekend, and hope to see you soon. Thanks.